What is reload animation cancel? Reload animation cancel is when you cancel the reload animation at around 50 to 60% of the animation to make reloading faster. This is actually pretty easy to do, but it does require a little bit of practice. This method of reloading is pretty useful when you are reloading heavy weapons such as machine guns, sniper rifles, or weapons that have 2 to 4 seconds of reload animation. To start, reload the weapon and then wait for the magazine to be inserted into the weapon and then look at the loading bar. At around 50 to 60% of the bar, use your sub attack, roll, or grappling hook. The best way to practice is to go to the firing range and test all the weapons that you want to use. Latency does affect the timing of the animation cancel, so a little bit of getting used to it is necessary. Do be careful though, because if you use your sub attack, it will lock on if the target is near and move you forward, so do bear that in mind. Also, I recommend that you use the best grappling hook module, mid-air maneuvering. This module will make repositioning a lot easier. Now, is this a game changer? In my opinion, my answer is yes and no, and let me explain. Yes, because if you are like me who likes to reload even though I only use one bullet, then this is a fast way to get back to the action. This is also a very nice action to do when you're about to reposition. So if you are planning on moving to a different location, you might as well reload your weapon and then use a roll or a grappling hook. And lastly, no, it is not a game changer because it is just a reload. And it really is not a big deal. The most important thing is that you are having fun. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.